Hoping you're doing great and welcome to a new video. Yesterday I went grocery shopping. I got a lot since I went back to work and I want to be organized. Let me show you what I got.
Stop this world from spinning. Like Superman, you were the only one to find the strength in all that I was dealing with. This life like kryptonite. And if you keep me close, every minute in this hourglass, you hold.
This is everything that I've gotten. I have cabbage, spring onions, garlic, ginger.
You caught my soul when I was falling. You moved the clouds to stop me from hitting the ground.
Going on, we have tomatoes, hoho, carrots, a friend of mine introduced me to this basmati rice and I'm going to try it, and also we have maize.
A superhero in your sleep.
We got some minji and I think that is everything that I got, but I still have njahe and other items that I'm going to show you in the video. And I forgot to tell you that I have lemons. This paper, it's paint for the project. And let's start washing so that I can put them in the fridge, and also boiling so that we can start the meal prep. Everything that I got, this is maize. I want to soak them overnight so that I can boil them. And these are my tomatoes. I want to wash them, put them in the fridge. And also I have my hohos, my carrots and my lemons, and I want to wash them, put them in the fridge. My fridge. Wash the fridge and arrange. Yep, I'm done with the peas and I want to wash the nyanyas and these, the hohos, and I've already washed the spring onions. Yeah, I've started with this because zinakuanga chafu sana, and I want to wash this and soak them. And I want to start with my tomatoes, then I'll do the other ones.
from spinning. Like Superman, you were the only one to find the strength in all that I was dealing with. This life like kryptonite. And if you keep me close every minute in this hourglass, you hold.
And yeah, kuna stima yezi na kando. We have Jahe, and somewhere we have beans.
To stop this world from spinning, like Superman, you were the only one to find the strength in all that I was dealing with. This life like kryptonite.
My doma boiling, and I also have the record. This not command, they are Makunde. Yeah, and have my green glance light here. But this is not the only one. Kuna zingine. Yeah. I got. This is Mbozi. A kg was going for 600, and I got 1 kg salt and icing sugar. And this is beef. And a kg was going for 500. And I also got some mangoes. Some small peas and sausages. Just want to and to put them in the freezer. Okay. I'm wondering whether to cut them, or I'll put them like this, because even the beef is not cut, so I'm wondering whether to cut, but I will know. What else did I get? Oh, and I got butter for cookies. I also got butter and some dania. And the reason why I bought the beef and the mbuzi like that is because I like to cut them for myself. Yep, and that's what I want to do. And then put them in the freezer and put this in the freezer. Plus the sausages and the mangoes. I will work on this in the morning. We have come to the end of this video, and I'm here to say thank you to everyone who has watched till here, and I hope you have liked the video. And if you have, please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Until next time, bye bye.